I'm Shweta, and welcome back once again for an important session on idiom. Before starting it, you must know what is an idiom. Well, in a simple definition, we can say that an idiom is a way of our expression. In this session today, I will tell you 10 mostly used idioms in English with their correct usage. So, let's begin. The first idiom is first and foremost, sabse pehle. It means firstly or first of all. For example, first and foremost, I would like to thank all of you for watching my video. The second idiom is by and by, dhire dhire. It means something happens at a slow rate or slowly, slowly. For example, Richa is improving her English by and by. The third idiom is hard and fast, kathod. It means rigid or strict. For example, she has many hard and fast rules in her company. The fourth idiom is ups and downs, utar chadhav. It means sometimes good situation, sometimes bad situation. For example, every person has to face many ups and downs in his whole life. The fifth idiom is wear and tear, toot foot. It means damage by regular use. For example, this table shows a lot of wear and tear. You should replace it. The sixth idiom is sixes and sevens, titar bitar. It means something scattered or not well organized. For example, your room is always at sixes and sevens. The seventh idiom is bread and butter, rozi roti. It means livelihood. For example, one must work hard for one's bread and butter. The eighth idiom is kith and kin, sage sambandhi. It means friends and relative. For example, he called all of his kith and kin to celebrate his birthday party. The ninth idiom is hustle and bustle, shor sharaba. It means busy and frenetic activities. For example, I don't like hustle and bustle of big cities. And the last idiom is wait and watch. It means just wait and see. For example, you must wait and watch what he has to say. So that was all about this session. Practice these idioms and use them in your daily conversation. Take care and bye.